Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So there's an election coming up. In case you didn't know it, on November 3rd, the entire New Jersey Assembly will be up for election. Now, my guess is pretty much every incumbent is going to be returned to office. Having said that, you can expect one thing, more taxes. Here's my issue. Why are they always talking about increasing your taxes instead of addressing the fact that our state runs behind? We spend more than we take in. You could not run your household budget or your small business in any way, shape, or form the way New Jersey government runs our state. It is time to take a long look at our multi-billion dollar deficit, our multi-billion dollar pension and benefit liabilities, which are up more than $100 billion. That and our state debt, which is somewhere around $100 billion. It is time to fix the problem for the long haul. Do not discuss any new taxes until we fix our spending. What they ought to be doing is lowering taxes to bring people into this state. People and jobs are attracted to a state when the taxes are low. Let's rebuild New Jersey. We can fix it. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.